Alkyl halides, NCERT, look at these questions. Write the structure of the major organic product in each of the following reactions. First one, you see sodium iodide in dry acetone when you are using. It is SN2 reaction, Finkelstein reaction, chlorine is replaced by iodine. CH3, CH2, CH2, I. No rearrangement, nothing. Okay, now keep same place. This reaction is called Finkelstein reaction. Fine. Next, this is KOH ethanol, means alcoholic KOH. Alcoholic KOH will prefer to go for elimination. Here elimination will be taking place, means minus HBr, and you will be getting here CH3 double bond CH2, means 2-methylpropene. This is elimination product, right? Coming to the next one. Here NaOH water means aqueous sodium hydroxide. Aqueous sodium hydroxide means this bromine should be replaced by OH. There are 4 carbons, 1, 2, 3, 4, second place OH, 2-butanol. Very simple nucleophilic substitution reaction. Go for the next. Aqueous ethanol, and you are using here KCN. KCN, when you are using, this bromine will be replaced by CH3 CH2 cyanide. Okay, now propane nitrile, or you say ethyl cyanide, and this reaction is Williamson synthesis. In this, sodium chloride will be out. That means this O minus is going to attack here and chlorine is out. You will be getting here C6H5O C2H5. This is Williamson synthesis, preparation of ethers. Ethoxybenzene is formed here. Ethoxybenzene. Coming to the next. SOCl2, very good chlorinating agent. OH is out. CH3 CH2 CH2, chlorine plus SO2 plus HCl. This reaction is also called Dorsen's reaction. You can use here even pyridine also. Then coming to this HBr peroxide, in this case you will be getting there hydrogen at this place and bromine at this place. So anti-Markovnikov of addition, 1-bromobutane you are going to get, 1-bromobutane, anti-Markovnikov of addition. In this case, normal HBr without peroxide means Markovnikov of addition, rich becomes richer. Simply go for Markovnikov's addition. So when hydrogens are there, this place will be getting hydrogen, CH3 CH2. See, this will be getting bromine and 2-methyl groups as it is. Done. Thank you.